Right.
Yes.
As you wish. To the pain.
Always.
Could really use some of that help here really quick. Over here.
My enemies all the best in me.
Okay.
As best I can.
What are we leveling up to? 18. Okay. Well, that's the end of my summon, friend.
Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Well, let's see if any of these things work. So we've apparently just summoned approximately all of them. So we'll try a lot of new things here. New-ish things. So it can apparently get attacked by Eileem's fiery death, so I could have been doing something, and holy crap, she just borked over herself big time. Okay.
I'm not sure of this.
Oh, yeah, I need that up. Zaln's the only one that's damaged. He is being healed.
I'm here. I see.
Uh-oh. Also be the next one to level up. Has he gotten 6 level spells yet? Yes, he did. Of course he did. His tensor's transformed. So, apparently there's a thing that I can... Okay, I just haven't come up to it yet. There's a pit with a Remoraz. I have not found yet. That's probably right this way.
Done. I await your instructions.
You can
CEO
set up
the DG Peto. I see.
Oh, this must be it right here.
It shall be done.
Cool. So, Mr. Birdman here can borrow this. This is actually going to sting a bit because he needs that one. Second and third level spell. I think... Yeah, I should be okay. Okay, can you not miss? I only have so many of those. Okay, let's try some. Come on. Hit him. Finally. Here. Take that back. I really need to get her a new short bow. All right. All fire damage inflicted. Oh. Cool. That is a difficult choice that you're making me have, and I don't appreciate it. So I guess it depends on whether, I suppose the bigger question here is his fire damage, especially because he can prepare spells like Fireball and whatnot, or her breath weapon, which she definitely always has, always forever. Actually, that's not true because of those projectiles she has. So, I think... Can this even go on anyone? This can actually... This can go on anyone. Oh, wait a minute, that doesn't... Oh, I can wear them... Okay. It actually makes this a lot better. A lot better. I could put it on her. But yeah, I'm not too stoked about that second level spell. This is definitely hers. Yeah, yeah.
Done.
Whoops. Okay, so up north. And okay. So I guess we're basically done.
My pleasure.
Basically. As for her. Right.
Very well.
What now?